is a new bedroom that we've done some things to. We are going to get a new shower door that will be clear and that will open, check out and open. It's being made custom made. So that's one thing. Here's another. We moved these prints into here, the bathroom. We were going to put our new prints in here, but we thought that they wouldn't stand out as much in this wall. It'd be too big for this wall. Bathroom, and we've rearranged some of the things on the wall. There's a ship. We have a seascape scene. This is what our grandson Kyle made, and it was framed and sent to us for my birthday. Love you, Kyle. You too, Dylan. You make me a picture too. And here they are. Dylan and Kyle. We made this. Got us at the store. Made it up from pictures. Dylan on the left, Kyle on the right. Same thing. Dylan here is on the right, Kyle on the left. Dylan with the guitar. And Kyle holding something or has something in front of it. It's a serious look. There. We have the bedroom wall, that print. Well, and finally, the Coney Island picture. Robert DeRosa. That's the parachute jump on the left. The new thunderbolt in the middle on the right. And people walking on the boardwalk. Really beautiful. Right in the middle is the Mason's ball at night. Mason's at night. It's really nicely done. I don't know if you can see it, but these different wood goes just like the boardwalk. The way the boardwalk. And there's the tornado. If anyone wants, we have an extra photo of this. Bob took one at the shop and we took it. The other one is good too. It's almost a shop, but not as. So it's perfectly great to put on the wall. Again, this is and there, of course, is Monty. Monty. Hello, Monty. Say hello. Say hi, baby. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come on, this is letting me pass. They love when you do that to their baby. Come on, baby. Oh, here he comes.
Monty.
Monty. How are you? Yeah, that's it. Okay. Say night-night. Night-night.
at night. And night makes you old.
That's all better.